A lot of people have asked me what a core shot in the rope looks like. Normally in a rope, if you try to bend it, it's really hard to touch the strands. Even if you push really hard, you can see they don't want to touch and it wants to return. On the contrary, a core shot looks like this. First of all, I can already see the bend. Second of all, it's very simple for me to attach the ends. And you can see it doesn't want to return to its original shape. That's a core shot.